Hello friends, I am Preet and you are watching the Anything channel. So today I encountered a weird problem on my laptop. It shows the error like this. So today in this video I am going to show you how I solved the problem and what is the error. So without wasting more time, let's get to it.
What's body gotta do?
What?
I was getting this reboot and select proper boot device or insert boot media into selected boot device and press a key error whenever I start my computer. So what I did exactly is I booted into BIOS settings to change the option and to be able to load my OS. Go to BIOS settings on your device and head over to boot options. Select boot list option and change it to UEFI from legacy. Then you will be able to say secure boot, enable it and save the configurations and restart your computer. After enabling secure boot, you will be able to load your OS and get into your computer. So that's it for this video guys. Thank you for watching my video. If you haven't subscribed our channel, please subscribe it and don't forget to like, share and comment. Please share this video so other people can know about this problem and how to solve it. Thank you. See you next time.